Have a look at the 10 of the hottest female anchors and reporters from Fox News and Fox Business. Here is the list of top 10 hottest Fox News girls. Number 10. Jamie Colby. Jamie Colby is an American national news correspondent and anchor for Fox News Channel, FNC. She's host of the series, Strange Inheritance, on Fox Business Network and was formerly co-host of America's News Headquarters with Eric Schoen on Sunday mornings. Number 9. Sandra Smith. Sandra Smith joined Fox Business Network, FBN, as a reporter in October 2007. A graduate of Louisiana State University, Smith began her career as a research associate at Aegis Capital. She assisted in the research and analysis of retail stocks, prepared weekly stock news, letters to clients and identified investment opportunities. Prior to joining FBN, Smith was an on-air reporter for Bloomberg Television. Number 8. Rebecca. Rebecca currently appears as a contributor on other Fox News Channel and Fox Business Network. She hosted the Fox Business Network TV show Happy Hour, which was broadcast live from the Bull and Bear Bar in the Waldorf Astoria Hotel in New York City. Number 7. Patty Ann Brown currently serves as a co-host for Fox News Channel's FNC, Fox and Friends First, weekdays 5 to 6 a.m. Additionally, she anchors hourly news updates for the Fox News Radio Network. She joined the network in 2000 and is based in New York. Number 6. Molly Line. Molly Line joined Fox News Channel as a Boston-based correspondent in January 2006. Prior to joining FNC, she worked as an anchor reporter for WFXT, Channel 25, a Boston affiliate December 2002 December 2005. While at WFXT, Line covered the sentencing of shoe bomber Richard Reed in the station nightclub fire disaster that killed 100 people. Number 5. Currently serves as anchor of Fox News Channel's FNC, The Kelly Phi, weekdays 9 to 10 p.m. and is based in New York. She joined the network in 2004 as a Washington-based correspondent. She previously hosted America Live. Prior to that, Kelly co-hosted America's Newsroom along with Bill Hemmer. Since 2007, T2 have hosted Fox News Channel's New Year's Eve special every year. Number 4. Julie Banderas. Banderas joined the network in 2005 and currently serves as a New York-based correspondent for Fox News Channel, FNC. In 2004, Banderas was awarded the Outstanding Single Newscast Emmy Award for her coverage at the Republican National Convention. He graduated with a bachelor's degree from Emerson College. Number 3. Andrea Tornatoros is a co-host of the hit show The 5, weekdays at 5 p.m. on Fox News Channel and is the host of the nationally syndicated radio show, The Andrea Tornatoros Show. Tornatoros also appears regularly on the Fox Business Channel and writes a weekly column for the New York Daily News and Newsmax. The Washington Times has called her the most pragmatic personality on The 5, who has already had a lifetime of experience despite only being in her 30s. Number 2. Ainsley currently serves as a co-host of Fox News Channel's FNC, Fox and Friends First, weekdays 5 to 6 a.m. She joined the network in 2007 and is based in New York. Prior to joining FNC, served as an anchor for KENS-TV, CBS5, in San Antonio, Texas and WLTX-TV, CBS19, in Columbia, South Carolina, where she was named Best Personality of the Year in Columbia Metropolitan Magazine. Graduated from the University of South Carolina with a BA in Journalism. Number 1. Jenna Lee currently serves as a New York-based anchor on Fox News Channel's FNC, Happening Now, alongside John Scott, weekdays 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Lee joined the network in 2007 as a reporter for the Fox Business Network, FBN, and transitioned to FNC in 2010. Lee is a graduate of the University of California, Santa Barbara, with a Bachelor of Arts in English and Global and International Studies with emphasis on politics and socioeconomics. She also holds a Master of Science degree in Journalism from Columbia University.